For decades, we've been able to go where we want, when we want, put air power wherever we want. When you have done this for so long and you've been working to defeat terrorism, there are other threats that have grown up, designing their systems and their methods to defeat how we communicate with each other. And as we have now moved into a time when these countries are now posing a great threat to us, our eyes are now turning back to them. When you fight state on state, they have the ability to affect those air operations. We're gonna move faster, connect faster, outpace the adversary. Moving operations such that we can defeat their targeting cycle. Because our folks are so superior and at the tactical edge, they will be able to do things we can't even think of right now to be able to connect and go faster than the enemy. And that's what ACE does. You're not just fighting that airplane, you're fighting all of us. Putting my best against their worst as a nation.